Happy Friday, everybody. Today, I have a selection for you from that live concert I was telling you about, and of which I showed you one number on Monday. This is another duet with me and Viviana Rodriguez, my soprano friend. This is a number from the Elixir of Love, the first duet, in fact, that Nemorino and Adina have. So this takes place right at the beginning of the opera. Nemorino has pined over Adina. Adina has ignored him, as usual. And now that she's about to leave, he stops her and asks her but for a minute of her time so he can say a few words to her. She knows where this is going. He will expound upon her his love for her. And she will, of course, turn him down and tell him why it can't be. This is a scene that we get the impression has happened many, many times. And it, of course, since this is opera, it happens in a duet. Just a word, Monday there will be no updates. I will be preparing the update for next Friday, which I think you will like. It is going to take a little bit more recording time than usual. Also, I hope that you have noticed that I have a better sound quality now. I have upgraded my recording equipment and I'm using some new settings. Hopefully the sound will be coming across much better now. You'll see the effects of all of this next Friday when I upload my selection for you. But until then, here is that performance with my friend Viviana Rodriguez, Nemorino and Adina's duet, Una parola, O Adina.